Investors could get more evidence today that the worst of the housing market may be behind us. At 9 a.m. Eastern, the S&P Case-Shiller Index comes out. It's likely to show home prices fell at a slower pace in May than April. Price declines may keep moderating as demand improves and distressed properties become a smaller share of transactions.